had an opportunity to sit down and talk with this young lady. I didn't know a lot about some of the things she did. When she sent me the email, it was well put together. Looked at the little web page that she sent, and it was about a pageant. And I kept thinking, a pageant? And I scrolled down, and I saw her platform, and her platform was pertaining to HIV/AIDS awareness. And you know what? My light went off. I said, this is it. This is it, you know. And then I found out that she was local. You know, it's one thing to find somebody far off somewhere, and it's another to find someone right at home. So what I want to do is she's going to actually come before us today and give us a few words about her platform. But before she comes, we do have a skit for you from the College of Performing Arts at Winthrop University. I did have opportunity to go to Winthrop. I actually had opportunity to go to see the choreography done at Winthrop. This individual did their thesis for choreography, and it was phenomenal. I really enjoyed it. There was a piece pertaining to HIV/AIDS, and it was really, really good. And so I asked that individual, would he mind just giving us a little snippet of what he did for his thesis? So I'm going to present him to you at this time.
What brings you in today?
Well, I was talking to a friend of mine about boys, relationships, those kinds of things. And as we got more into the conversation, she just randomly asked me when was the last time I got tested. It caught me off guard, and I realized I've never been tested. Like, ever. She strongly suggested I come here, and, well, here I am.